நண்பர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். எல்லோரும் நன்றாக இருப்பீர்கள்.
This program is brought to you by Guruji TV. This YouTube video is a translation of the Tamil video of a renowned astrologer, Jyotish Mahaguru Aditya Guruji. The link of the original version, that is the Tamil video, is given in the description box of this video. Last week, I spoke about the favorable planets and dashas for the natives who were born in Aries. When we want to make general predictions, we have to check the Rashi, and when we want to make specific predictions based on the natal chart, the ascendant is more important. This is what the Vedic astrology dictates. So, let us discuss now about the native who were born as Taurus ascendant. Whatever I explain now will apply for those who are born in Taurus Rashi as well. That is Vrishabh Rasi as well. We can predict the characteristics of a native only based on the ascendant. If you want to know the character of an individual, you have to definitely make predictions based on the ascendant. So, if you want to know the general effects of the Rashi, check the Rashi of a person, whereas if you want to know about the character of an individual, check the ascendant. Last week I spoke about the nature of Aries sign, the favorable planets and dashas for the natives who were born in Aries. This week I'm going to explain about the natives of Taurus ascendant. In general, those who were born as natives of Taurus ascendant will have a lot of aesthetic sense. The native might be black in complexion, beautiful, and the mind of the Taurus ascendant will be very transparent. The house lord of Taurus is Venus, which reflects the following characters such as artistic, aesthetic, and will have a good sense of humor. The significant character of Venus is that the natives will not have any sentiments. If you have observed the natives of Taurus ascendant, even the most pathetic and sad TV serial will not invoke the native to cry. They will watch the TV serial like a stone, that is without any sentiments. The natives of Taurus ascendant will not have any sentiments towards anybody, whether it is father or mother or brother. They will be very honest too. The natives of Taurus ascendant will have a clear mind and will be very thoughtful. Their decisions will be in a righteous and honest way. The natives of Taurus ascendant will not have any crooked thought at all. And the natives of Taurus ascendant will tend to confront any situation face to face rather in a crooked way. Whatever the natives of Taurus ascendant do, there will be an artistic touch in that. They will have no sentiments and there will be an elegance in their actions. Even if it is rags, they will try to wear it in a very pleasing and attractive way, which is the very basic nature of the native of Taurus ascendant. They possess such honest thoughts and they will always have a clear mind. Let me explain about Taurus Rashi. This is the house where moon gets exalted. The moon is a significator of the mind. Since the significator of the mind, the moon that gets exalted in the house of Taurus, the native will be very strong-minded and very thoughtful. In general, the natives of Taurus ascendant will not bend for others. Whatever is justifying to their mind and heart, they will follow it. Well, now let us discuss the planets that will do benefits for the Taurus ascendant. The first and foremost planet that will do benefits to the Taurus ascendant is Mercury, then follows Saturn, and finally the Venus. Though the Venus is ascendant lord, it is also the lord of the sixth house to the Taurus ascendant. Therefore, Venus will give benefits only to a certain extent. I used to comment about the natives of Taurus ascendant in a humorous way. The natives of the Taurus ascendant will not have any enemies from outside. Rather, they dig their own grave. I often reiterate this point because for Taurus ascendant native, the ascendant lord itself becomes the lord of the sixth house that has different significance. Consequently, the natives of the Taurus ascendant will miss the good opportunities in their life. They will not grasp the good opportunity at the right time, and they will repent later for having missed the great opportunity. The one who digs their own grave will be the natives of Taurus ascendant. This is the truth, and you can definitely observe this very well with the natives of Taurus ascendant. The natives of Taurus ascendant would have definitely faced these sort of occasions in their life. They might have made some decisions that cut their own throat or digging their own grave. Nobody can succeed the natives of Taurus ascendant in missing the opportunities. They miss the opportunities they get as they are always concerned about honesty, justice, etc. Even though the attitude of honesty is a strength for the native of Taurus ascendant, sometimes it becomes their weakness too. So, they will always miss the chance to grasp the fortune that knocks their door. This is why I say the natives of Taurus ascendant will dig their own grave. The three planets, Mercury, Venus, and Saturn, will give benefit to the natives of Taurus ascendant. Then comes the planet Rahu, which is a shadow planet that will do benefits to the natives of Taurus ascendant. There are a lot of chances that a native of Taurus ascendant go through the major planetary period or dasha of these three planets, Mercury, Venus, and Saturn, for 55 to 60 years. A native will go through the belt of major planetary periods of Saturn, Mercury, Ketu, and Venus for 50 to 55 years. In this case, they will not suffer from the worst harm or any crucial situation in their life. They will be fortunate to go through such a belt of major planetary period of the planets Saturn, Mercury, Ketu, and Venus. The most significant concept to make prediction is the major planetary period, that is Dasha. For the native of Taurus ascendant, the planets Mercury, Saturn, and Venus are supposed to do greater benefits. So, when the native of Taurus ascendant goes through the Dasha of these planets, they are really fortunate. The major planetary period that are unfavorable to the natives of Taurus ascendant or that of Sun and Moon. Because the primary enemies for the Venus are the Sun and the Moon as per the Vedic astrology. As per the dictum, Jupiter has the opposite character to the Venus and not the primary enemy of Venus, but practically Jupiter is considered as enemy to Venus. The planet that brings death or the Marakadhipati planet to the native of Taurus ascendant is the Moon. During the major planetary period of the Moon will hinder the growth in the life of the native of Taurus ascendant. The only position for the planet Moon that can favor the natives of Taurus ascendant is the 11th house to the ascendant. That is the house of Pisces. If the Moon is positioned in any other house to the native of Taurus ascendant, there will be adverse effects during the major planetary period of the moon. The major planetary period of the sun will not do benefits to the natives of Taurus ascendant. In general, the planets such as Sun, Moon, Mars, Jupiter and Ketu will do contrast or diverse effects to the natives of Taurus ascendant. So, the natives of Taurus ascendant will enjoy great benefits when they go through the major planetary period of Mercury, Venus, Saturn and Ketu. The friendly houses to the natives of Taurus ascendant are Gemini, Virgo, Capricorn and Aquarius, that is Bhava of Mithun, Kanya, Makar and Kumbh. Those who were born as natives of these four ascendants will do benefits to the natives of Taurus ascendant. They will stay as strong friends to the natives of Taurus ascendant. Though the native of Venus ascendant will have a good understanding with the native of Taurus ascendant, there will remain some skepticism. The people who are natives of Virgo ascendant, Gemini ascendant, Capricorn ascendant and Aquarius ascendant will do great benefits to the natives of Taurus ascendant. The professions that are related to the Venus will be favorable and that of Saturn will be more favorable to the natives of Taurus ascendant. The professions that are related to iron, black color, related to petrol, oil or the professions that is a challenge to reveal to others such as liquor, wine, brewery, the contracts of the liquor and the professions related to the significance of Saturn and the significance of Venus like luxurious products, hotels and restaurants, professions where we invest our knowledge, lavish products, products related to white color, silver, products related to Venus will be favorable to the natives of Taurus ascendant. If the profession is related to Saturn, Venus or Mercury, then the native of Taurus ascendant will have a long-lasting profession that will bring gains to the native. If there is any profession that the native of Taurus ascendant must not do, then those are the professions that are related to the significance of the Jupiter. If the native of the Taurus ascendant does profession related to the significance of Jupiter, then the native will not see any growth in their life. Having said all the above, if the native of the Taurus ascendant go through the belt of major planetary periods such as Saturn, Mercury, Ketu and Venus, then they will enjoy a fortunate life. The natives whose profession is related to the significance of Saturn and Mercury will see growth in their life. The natives of the Taurus ascendant are very honest and when they go through the above said major planetary period, without the need of extra efforts, they will live a fortunate life. In the upcoming lesson, we will see the effects of the different planets in the house of Gemini. Thank you. The link of the Aditya Guruji's website is given below in the description box of this video that is accessible by both iOS and Android users. The link of the Google app is also given in the description box, which is available only for Android users. You can also find the link of the Tamil version of this video in the description box. Write your feedback to astro.writeToUs@gmail.com. Thank you.